I'm Joel Stevenson from Australia. I grew up in my hometown is Point Lookout, North Stradbroke Island. Now I live in Norway. First time on a board, would have been around 5 years old. And both my parents surfed. The whole community where I lived surfed. Basically life was at the beach. Say one of the ways I call it icebox. How potential it is to actually get completely killed. The fact that you're looking at the bottom, almost no water along the ledge as you're in the barrel, it's something to remember.